Welcome, Eurovision fans. It's time for me to get to Ireland. Sorry it's taken so long. I promised to do Ireland last week, but I got behind. I'm trying to do the best I can catching up. My goal is to be caught up with these reactions at least by the 12th, which is when Russia comes out. So trying to do that. And then once I get those done, there'll be reviews pumping out. And then I'll be doing reactions to our national finals that I've got requests for, and also our current singers. I will be looking at some of their other work because I love going deeper into it and seeing what they sound like, what they're going to do. I've gotten requests for like Serbia, Hurricane, and some of the other countries that they did some sessions, sound sessions, and concerts. So I'd be more than happy to cover some of the other singers and support all the artists at Eurovision and look at their other material. So if you have any requests on any videos, you feel free to post it, and I will write it down on my list. I will try to get to as many as I can. I can do record about 3 days a week for a couple hours per day, so that's kind of what I'm able to do with my work schedule. Doing the best I can. But yeah, let's get to Ireland. Okay. Story of My Life by Leslie Roy. Like her voice. I've barely gotten into this, and I'm already thinking this might be Ireland's strongest entry since 2015. Really enjoy her voice. Very good guitar. So I think Ireland, eyes closed. I try to get a semi-decent shot here of the singer when I do these. There we go. I think Ireland's going back to the finals. I really do. I think this is going to get a lot of support. This is the most, to me, like American sounding song in the whole thing. I hear a lot of songs that sound like this at work and stuff. This is the kind of song that would be playing while my company I work for has their own radio show and program. So that's one thing. And yeah, I've had a Eurovision song or two pop up on there, and I think this could definitely be one of those we hear in the future. It's very friendly for like malls and places like that to be playing songs just like this on there. Yeah, this is a very good anthem. It's what probably storms from the United Kingdom the past couple of years wishes it could be. This is much better than that. It's exciting, it's fun. For me, it's probably going to fall around the middle of my list. This isn't the kind of music I get into. I just don't get the emotional connection. I do love the guitar, though. I do have tremendous respect for the music, and I really enjoy her voice. But songs like this, I don't get into pop songs. I don't listen to pop songs here in the US. I just don't. And I don't want to sound like the, well, the guy who, oh, it's popular, so I hate it. No, that's not it. I don't hate it at all. I think this will be a big grower for me. I think after hearing it a few times, I'm really going to enjoy it. But, it's very mainstream and commercial sounding. Love the guitar, but there's not that Irish element that I desire. There's this, and again, I don't want to put it in a box like Moldova, but there's this sound from Ireland I just want more than anything. I want Ireland. You don't even have to mix in, make it a traditional song, but I just want some Irish flavor to these songs. I just do. This song is going to do perfectly fine. It's going to do probably better than any of the songs in the last couple years in Ireland. I'm super happy for you, Ireland. But there's a bit of like I want to use the and this sucks because this is an American band that does Irish music, but Carbon Leaf, The Boxer, fantastic song. That's the kind of sound I'm like desiring from Ireland. I just want Ireland to showcase Ireland so much. But Ireland is showing the open heart here. So they're still showcasing Ireland because Ireland's very open and love people and everything. So we're still seeing a side of Ireland, just not in the music per se. Because it sounds like it could come from any country to me. So for better or for worse, that's my thoughts on that. I think it's a song that's going to do very well. I like it. I'm not in love with it. I think it's going to grow on me big time. It seems like it's going to be a massive hit. This is the kind of song that I think will resonate with fans 5 years down the line. So I think this is one of those songs that, regardless of where it comes in, I think people are definitely going to remember it in the future. And yeah, I think it's going to probably be right in the middle on my list. So not throwing hate out there. I just, there's other songs that I connect with. The songs that I connect with emotionally, or have a spin in my personal life and everything, I really connect to and gravitate towards a little more. And this just sounds a little more mainstream and a little more. It's really like Kelly Clarkson reminds me of Kelly Clarkson a lot. Kelly Clarkson, and yeah, I really like some of her songs, but it's a sound I hear quite often. So I'm not blown away by any means, but it's not a kick in the song, it's just my personal taste. So if you love the song, let me know. I'd be more than happy to hear your reasons. I think that this will definitely, I like it. It's like solid 7 out of 10 for me, I think. But we'll see if it grows on me even more as we get close to the contest. I'd love to hear more of her songs though, because I really enjoy her voice. Yeah, so that's my thoughts on Ireland. Let me know in the comments section below what you think of the song. And where does it place on your list? Do you like it, love it, hate it, dislike it? And how is it going to fare at Eurovision? Do you think this is a qualifier or not? I think definitely, probably will qualify. Definitely, probably doesn't really sound very or not positive. It doesn't sound very much like making a decision. I think this is going to qualify there. It's being direct. This is a qualifier. Good job, Ireland. You will not be embarrassed at Eurovision 2020, that's for sure. So I don't think anybody will be making fun of Ireland this year. So good job. For now, Lethargic Sloth.